there are risks involved in moving to New Zealand? Yes, there will be risks involved. But you know, if you're working with a good company like AJV, then of course we will try our maximum to give you the best safety features possible, and then take it forward from there. A student visa also a pathway to residency? Yes, Fum, and that is the line that we take, is saying, who better than international students to go on to become future residents of New Zealand? Especially if you have the right attitude, skills and knowledge, you're gonna come to New Zealand, you're gonna stay here, you're going to enjoy, you know, experience our culture and how to go about getting your way around the society. You're going to get a local qualification. If you do the right level of qualification, you get a post-study work visa. And once you get that post-study work visa, you can look out for a job which is relevant to your course. Once you find that job, then you get the required number of points to become a resident. In fact, the way the policy has been tweaked recently, and I think it's a very clever tweak, because they are practically almost pushing everybody who desires to be a skilled migrant into the education pathway.